July is one of the busiest moving months of the year, and that's why Terry Little from Two Men and a Truck is here to walk through some ways to keep kids and your pets safe during a move. It can make the entire process a lot smoother. Appreciate you being here.
Thanks for having me.
Great last name.
Yeah, it is great.
Now, for those who may not know, what exactly is the local service of Two Men and a Truck?
Well, Two Men and a Truck, it's been around since 1985. It's franchised out, and it's actually the largest franchise moving company in the world.
Oh, wow.
So we are well vested within North Carolina, and I represent the Mooresville, North Carolina location. And it's a great moving service. We're movers who care, and we can provide a phenomenal service, full pack service. We can white glove it. Anything you need, we can take care of it for you.
You can get it done.
Absolutely.
It's not easy trying to focus and on the move and keep your kids out of the way and pets out of the way. What advice or activities do you guys offer as far as that is concerned?
Sure. Moving is stressful. There's no doubt about it, especially in the summer months when it is the busiest moving season, especially July. So you get involved with all the packing and prepping and buying of your home and hiring Two Men and a Truck to move you.
Right.
So you sort of forget about your children and pets.
Mm-hmm.
What do you do with those? They're stressed out because they notice something is different. A lot of children may feel like they're being forced to move, and pets, they notice their routine is out of the ordinary.
Mm-hmm.
So there's several things you can do. For example, pets, you want to make sure that you, before the move, find out your pet laws and ordinances from where you're moving to.
Right.
And make sure that you're okay to have a pet there. And then you want to take your pet to the vet, make sure its vaccines are up to date. If it needs medication or prescriptions, make sure you get 2 weeks' worth, because you may not be able to find a new vet for later.
Right, yeah, that makes good sense.
And then when you're packing for your pet, make sure you pack your pet's travel carrier, water, blanket, food, favorite toy, photo of your pet in case the pet gets lost.
Right, because you never know. They get disarrayed.
Absolutely.
You never know what they might do. Yes.
Absolutely.
All right. What about the kids?
Children, yeah, keep them involved, because kids may feel like they're being forced to do something they don't want to do. They're leaving their friends, they're leaving their school. So you want to keep them involved, and it involves maybe having a move meeting with your children. Explain what the process is going to be like, maybe let them choose their new room, and have them pack their own belongings. We have Truckee treasure chests right here,
mm-hmm.
where they can pack up their prized possessions, and they can take them with them, because they may be stressed out putting them on a moving truck.
I got you.
And the day of the move, let them help pack stuff. Maybe have games of hide and seek, and have a game of like scavenger hunt while they're packing items. So that way they feel involved, and then they feel like it's really not as stressful as it might be.
They're part of the whole move, right?
Yeah.
Any moving specials you guys got going on?
We do have. It's busy season, so we do have some discounts on some boxes. If you're a military discount, we do offer that.
Mm-hmm.
And we also have great spots. We have discounted rates if you move during the week with us. So just call your local two-minute truck in Mooresville, and we'll be able to help you out. And we even have these nice specialty boxes.
Gotcha.
Now, my daughter, Lexi, helped design this one for me.
Very nice. Very nicely done. Tell you, that's great. So it can be one of the most stressful times in your life moving.
I mean, we
all know that. So
yes.
Try to make it as easy as possible.
Yep.
Two men in a truck. Then what do you do with the company again, you said?
Well, I'm the general manager and regional manager for our franchises in Winston, Greensboro, and Mooresville, so
right.
I enjoy it.
All right. Well, for more information, you can log on to WBTV.com and look in the Web Extra section right there on the home page. And, Terry, we appreciate you being here.
Thanks for having me.
All right. Thank you for watching WBTV News on Bounce. We'll be back with more news at 11 over on WBTV, and we'll see you back here tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. Good night.